Hi guys, how's it going? I'm Braga from Yes You Can, and today I'm gonna talk about numbers 1 to 20. Check it out. Before I start, a quick tricky math problem. What is the half of 2? Plus 2. Think for a while, and after the video, I will give you the solution.
Numbers 1 to 20. If you still don't know the numbers in English from 1 to 20, or if you still have a difficulty, the best thing to do is to pick up your notebook and write the numbers from 1 to 20 on the lines on your notebook, and then, next to it, write the written form of each number as shown in the video. This way you will practice and at the same time remember in an easier way. We will practice in a little while so that you can look in your notebook and answer the question. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now comes the practical part. You are gonna use your notebook to write these 5 sentences, and in the blank spaces, you're gonna write the numbers, but not as written in the form of a digit. For example, you can use the numbers that you have already written in your notebook as an answer. It is also important to identify the numbers in written form, mainly the numbers 1 to 10. Why? Because in the formal and professional English, in a formal sentence, it will be necessary to write the number 3 or 7 in writing, for example. When you are reading a book or an article, you need to identify the version, or you need to know how the number is written, mainly the numbers from 1 to 10. But don't worry, you can use the numbers you already wrote in your notebook as an answer. You must hit at least 4 exercises to remember it. That's right. Let's go. In your notebook, you're gonna write A, B, C, D, E. Next, to each letter, you will write a word that is represented in each photo. For each number, you write the word in the notebook and so on. To make it easier, we already put the options. All you need is only combine them on your notebook. Now, listen to the audio from these numbers below, and I will pronounce 5 of them. You need to hear the spoken version and write down the written version in your notebook. Detail: if you are a beginner, you can write in numerical form as below. Now, if you already have a knowledge, write in written form. Let's go. 20, 15, 5, 8, 17. I'm gonna repeat this. 20, 15, 5, 8, 17. Detail. Order number is not important in this exercise. Another audio activity. In this exercise, I will speak 2 numbers. Audio 1 and Audio 2. Those are fictitious phony numbers. I will speak the numbers and I will repeat. You need to notice the numbers that I will speak on your notebook in the form of digits. As a bonus, you will see if you can get the numbers written on the side, remembering to put the exact version of the word while we are talking. For example, 14 and not 14, 20 and not 20. Audio 1, 7, 5, 6, 3, 1, 13, 15. I'm gonna repeat this. 7, 5, 6, 3, 1, 13, 15. Audio 2. 4, 16, 12, 1, 3, 19. I'm gonna repeat this. 4, 16, 12, 1, 3, 19. This is a reading activity. Read the text even if you don't understand. For each number that is in written format, you will put the number in the form of a digit in your notebook. There must be 8 numbers in this text. This text has 8 numbers. You must have hit at least 6 of those numbers. But don't forget that there is a bonus. It's a free point. If you hit 5 or less, but hit the bonus, at least you can pass the test.
Now, the solution of the problem. It is supposed to have 2 solutions, but all you need to do is pay attention how I asked. And in this case, the solution is 3, because I asked in this way. What is the half of 2 plus 2? You can notice that is a pause between 2 and plus. What is the half of 2 plus 2? Then the half of 2 is 1 plus 2 equals 3. If I had asked this way, what is the half of 2 plus 2? Or what is the half of the sum of 2 plus 2? Then the answer would be 2, because the sum of 2 plus 2 is 4 and the half of 4 is 2. That's it. So guys, I hope that you have understood it, and I hope this video has helped you a lot. Have a fruitful day and see you next video. Bye bye.